Klokriecher with another LEGO Star Wars review, and today I'm going to review Anakin's Podracer set. And this set came out with the release of the movie Star Wars Episode 1, The Phantom Menace, and it comes with three minifigures and was made in 1999. It's part of the LEGO system, Star Wars 7131, Anakin's Podracer. And the instruction booklet has 24 pages. No mistakes in the instruction booklet and no missing pieces in the set. And now to the minifigures. First of the pit droid. He is one of the mechanic droids. And as you can see, you can move the legs, the arms, and the head. And yeah, very nice guy. And now to Anakin Skywalker. He has a Tatooine outfit and the Podracer helmet with the goggles. And here's the face. He looks the same as the new Naboo N1 Starfighter and Fighter Droid set, which I don't have, but I'm trying to get this one. And he doesn't have a double-sided torso or head. And the last minifigure, Padme Nabari. Actually, she's called Padme Amidala, but on Tatooine, she called herself Padme Nabari, just like Obi-Wan Kenobi called himself Ben Kenobi. And this is a hairpiece. It's a rare hairpiece. I think you can only get this hairpiece in this set. This is the only Padme set, Padme minifigure which came out. And he doesn't have a double sided torso or head. And I think she would look much more cooler with the hairpiece of Agent Trace. And I hope that LEGO will do a new Padme figure and will give her this hairpiece. She looks cool now. Much cooler than before. Okay, now onto the Podracer set. This is the flag which comes with the set. And now onto the Podracer itself. You can fold out the wings. We get here some lasers here, the engine. Would look like this. And here the pipelines. And this part here is printed. Here's the seat or the place where Anakin can sit in. And here's the controls. Here's the back engine, which you can also open. And there's another printed part. Same as in the other side. This, by the way, and the was Esper Pod Race, which I don't have and which I'm trying to get. What is Junkie Jard, which I don't have and which I'm trying to get. And the Pod Racer Bucket, which I don't have and which I'm trying to get. And the mini Pod Racer set, which I have, are the only Pod Racer set which LEGO made. I hope that LEGO will do another Podracer set. And I'm also trying to get the other one, the other Podracer set. For example, the Mos Espa Podracer set. I don't know why LEGO put one Podracer, the one for Anakin, from Anakin in one set alone, the 7131, and in the Mos Espa pod race, I think they should have made only one, but it's okay. Maybe you can do yourself a team, just like Formula One, and yeah. And I really hope that LEGO will do a new Podracer set, which would include, hopefully include a Pit Droid, Anakin, Padme, Qui-Gon, Survivor, Watto. Yeah, and some other minifigures. Anyway, this is a great set. You can't get this anymore on LEGO Shop at Home, but you can still get this one on eBay, Brick, and Amazon for sure.